Hello foodies, welcome back to Love for Food and Travel. Today is 19th Jan and as we promise, we are here in Rameshwaram Cafe on the opening day waiting to explore the dishes and to give our experience on the taste, price and service. We had visited this restaurant early this week for food trial and had uploaded a video on the same. Thanks a lot for all the love and support that you had given for that video. In this video, we will be ordering and tasting a number of dishes as much as we can and will tell you how it tastes, the quantity served and the price charged by Rameshwaram Cafe. If you are new to our channel, please like, share and subscribe to Love for Food and Travel. Rameshwaram Cafe is a premium pure vegetarian South Indian chain of quick self-service restaurant. It is located at a prime location in Madhapur, just next to Capital Park on the Image Garden Road. The ambience of this cafe stands out from all other eatery joints with their temple-style decor having black and gold as the primary color, which adds to this unique ambience. Rameshwaram Cafe is open from morning 5 a.m. till 1 a.m. midnight. We visited this cafe late afternoon and to our surprise, the cafe wasn't very overcrowded. We were lucky enough to find a table and stood in the queue to place the order. Rameshwaram Cafe also has multiple kiosks for ordering food. Payment can be done through UPI. Though there were three billing counters, there was a good rush and the queue was moving very slowly. Finally, I billed and gave the self-service tokens to the counters. At this cafe, there are different counters for dosa, idli, rice items, tea and coffee. The kitchen at Rameshwaram Cafe looked very organized and systematic. There were a good number of staffs working actively to cope with the demand. In fact, there were also managers trying to guide the staff to ensure that the waiting time is minimal for the public. But as you know, when there is a batch of huge crowd, the service gets delayed to some extent. Waiting for the food is also a pleasant sight to see ghee being showered on most of the dishes and the speed in which the staff clears the orders. Soon, we started getting our orders and we placed all the dishes on our table and started tasting one by one. First, we started with ghee podi tattu idli. This dish came with a cottony, unbelievably soft idli drenched in podi and ghee. This was a heavenly delight in the every bite which melts in your mouth. This was accompanied by chutneys and sambar. This is one of the must-try dish at Rameshwaram Cafe and it is priced at Rs. 125. Next, we tried ghee khali dosha. This came as a set of two doshas with lots of ghee loaded. This is again a must-try one at this cafe. The dosas were light and non-dense. This came with two types of chutneys and a kurma. This is priced at Rs. 180. Then we tasted ghee podi masala dosa. This came with perfectly crispy ghee loaded dosa with podi and potato filling. Though dosa by itself was very good, the potato filling lacked that wow factor. This was priced at Rs. 180. Next we tried puri. This came as a set of two puris with potato curry and green chutney. Though the puris were fluffy and light, I would say this dish was just average in taste and the price was Rs. 140. Then we tried their famous hand-tossed tomato rice with raita. This Bengaluru style tomato rice offered a tangy flavor and was enjoyable with raita. This was priced at Rs. 150. Next, we tried ghee sambar button idli. These were mini idlis soaked in generous quantity of sambar topped with ghee. We really like this dish and would recommend this specially for the sambar, as there were very few places in Hyderabad where you get a good and flavorful sambar. This dish was priced at Rs. 120. Then we tasted ghee podi kara bath. This bath was loaded with ghee and podi and was melting in mouth. This was priced at Rs. 130. We also ordered a plate of vada. This came as a set of two vadas with chutneys and sambar. This was priced at Rs. 60. These small vadas had golden crunch and was fluffy inside, and it was really delicious. We tried this vada with bisivella bath, and I personally like this combination very much. Bisivella bath and raita combo was priced at Rs. 150. There were also other items on the menu, but since we were already stuffed, we decided not to order any more tiffin items. As we wanted to end with a sweet note, we ordered kesari bath. This rava kesari was subtle, not too sweet, but rich in flavors with ghee and saffron, just like how I make at home. This was priced at Rs. 150. Of course, no South Indian meal is complete without a filter coffee. This is a must-try item in Rameshwaram Cafe, and this time we ordered the coffee directly from the kiosk, which was quicker than standing in the long queue. The coffee was priced at Rs. 70. I handed over the tokens to the coffee counter and got the coffee. The coffee was strong and just the way I like it. Overall, the experience in Rameshwaram Cafe in terms of taste and service was awesome. Especially for those who love ghee, this cafe is a heaven and will appreciate the dishes served in this cafe. There is no doubt that they use quality ingredients combined with best-in-class hygiene. Service is also commendable, as the staff were attentive and efficient, ensuring a smooth and enjoyable experience. With its quality, service and top-notch standards, Rameshwaram Cafe will soon become a standout place for authentic South Indian breakfast in Hyderabad, in the same way as they managed to win the hearts and taste buds of foodies in Bengaluru. After spending approximately ₹1,700 for these dishes, I do feel that Rameshwaram Cafe is overpriced. And this overprice is due to the overhype it has managed to generate in the last couple of years. Initially, this would come as a shocker to Hyderabadis who are used to having food in good quantity at reasonable pricing. Here in Rameshwaram Cafe, though the food is of good quality, the quantity is very less compared to the prices. The other question that comes to my mind is that with this kind of pricing, you could always go to any good fine dining veg restaurant in Hyderabad and have a peaceful and relaxed dining rather than standing in a crowded, quick and standing experience. Now, if you ask me, will you come back to Rameshwaram Cafe in future? Yes, I will come after some time, at least to try out the dishes that I missed today. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel. Until we meet again in another interesting video, be happy and stay healthy. Love you, dears.